Among the most important museums in Budapest is the Museum of Fine Arts. It hosts a very significant public collection, international and national fine art from the 13th to the 18th century, paintings, sculptures, prints and drawings, as well as the art of ancient Egypt and classical antiquity. I am head of learning. My name is Edina Dene. The learning department provides art education to all age groups, including groups at risk of social exclusion. As part of the transnational EU project COOBA, we focus specifically on young people with minority backgrounds. We believe that soft skills facilitate social inclusion, long-lasting relationships, and success at work. We would like to encourage Roma youth to visit the Budapest Museum of Fine Arts and participate in our workshops, through which they can improve their communication, cooperation, and communication skills. The museum is a great place. We are fun, and exploring art with us is cool. Let's get to know each other.